okay, I'm going to show you how to retrieve the job. You come over to the printer here, and then there's a print button. You click on that, and then you'll see there's a drop down here, and I'm going to click on that. It could be set to something else, but I'm setting it to private, and that local job is my job there, local admin. I'm going to click on that. I'm going to click OK. And now I have to type out my code and click OK. And it just released it. And I'm going to click on it there. And then you can see there's a blue print button. I'm going to click print. You can hear the machine revving up. And there's my page. And that is how you send a private print job and retrieve it.